So here's a video to describe the problem I'm having with this unit. As you can see, charged, it's fully charged on. So now it's going to be a test to see how long the unit lasts.